tell you of a story of a man named Charlie on that tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his pain is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who'll never return. Charlie had it in his dime at the Kendall Square station. He changed for Jamaica planes. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who'll never return. Oh, now all night long, Charlie rides through the station crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my cousin in Roxbury? Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who'll never return. Well, Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at 2:15. Pulling through the open window, she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train comes rumbling through. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who'll never return. The scandal, how the people have to pay and pay. Oh, fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Brien, get that Charlie off the MTA. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. He's the man who never returned. He's the man who never returned.